Paula, did you hear what he said? I have a new diagnosis, a new one. He just opened up a whole new future of possibilities for me, a new path for my life.
For almost 30 years, I've known something was wrong, but Mom said weakness causes bloating, so I tried to be strong. Fake it till you make it, that's how I got by. And when I tried to find the reason for my sadness and terror, all the solutions were trial and error. Take this pill, say this chant, move here for this guy. But now there's no need for regret, 'cause I'm about to get a diagnosis, a diagnosis. Don't tell me no, sister, you don't fit in. Doc, prescribe me my tribe, give me my throng. Tell me that this whole time I belonged with those other people who share my diagnosis. What could be, what could be right? Schizophrenic or bipolar light? I've never heard voices, but maybe it's time to start.
You're super cool, Rebecca.
Thanks. Obsessives with numbers, hoarders with cats. I could really rock a tinfoil hat. Perfect, they're not, but at least they know who they are. No more bad pills, fads, or tricks. There isn't an easy fix with the diagnosis. I am ready to blow this joint, and by joint I mean my inner sense of confusion.
You said that confusing.
I'm aware mental illness is stigmatized, but the stigma is worth it if I realize who I'm meant to be, armed with my diagnosis. Doctors that I've met who didn't get me. This one naturopath used feathers to pet me. They said anxiety, insomnia were my affliction. The naturopath said it was sex addiction. But all those things I knew I wasn't. Yes, I like penises, but who doesn't?
Welcome to your therapy, Rebecca.